Good morning, Emmanuel Baptist, and all those watching the devotions. I'm glad to be with you this Thursday morning. Looking forward to what God has for us today. I hope you enjoyed the message last night. I heard a lot of good comments, and I'm glad that we can have faith and we can trust God no matter what. We've been looking this week at the thought out of Acts chapter 26 and verse number 2, where Paul, standing before Agrippa, said, "I think myself happy." And we've been looking at that thought, being happy. God wants us happy. We know joy is a fruit of the Spirit, but God wants us happy. And we looked at a counterfeit happiness, how you can have happiness because it is an emotion. You can use happiness for good or bad. You can be happy about the right things or the wrong things. The problem with being happy in the wrong things is God said there's pleasure in sin for a season, but then they run out. And so that happiness is not going to last. Joy, on the other hand, can last forever. But as a child of God, He still wants us happy. And we looked at the concept of, I think myself happy. It goes along with David saying he encouraged himself in the Lord. It is a mind battle. What you think on, what you dwell on, what you allow your mind and heart to be fixed on is where you are going to find either happiness or sorrow. The Bible said that where your treasure is, there will your heart be also. So if you want to be happy, you got to think on the right things. And we looked at how God said we ought to be happy. We can have happiness through wisdom, through collecting and crying after wisdom, which is being wise just means to act upon the truth of God's word. We looked at how we ought to think on our conversion, that God saved us and changed us and that we're not going to hell. We looked at God's care yesterday, how that because of what He's done for us and His provisions, if we focus on what's right in our life instead of what's wrong, we can be happy. But the devil, the flesh, and the world wants to get us to focus on everything wrong, what's wrong in our spouse, wrong in our children, wrong in our home, wrong in our church, wrong with this or that. Focus on what's right, God said, and you can be happy. And then today, I want you to notice two verses. Proverbs chapter 16, verse 20. The Bible said, "He that handleth a matter wisely shall find good, and whoso trusteth in the Lord, happy is he." And that goes along with Psalm 146 and verse number 5, which says, "Happy is he that hath the God of Jacob for his help, whose hope is in the Lord his God." Two times God said that if you want to be happy, then your confidence has to be in God. You know, I have found that many times when our happiness dwindles, it is because we are not focusing or having faith or confidence in God. Seems like that's been a theme since Sunday. I know I've needed it in my life. And many times when we find ourselves depressed or down, I can tell you one of the problems. We have lost confidence, our faith in our God. We're fearing something. We're being bothered by something. We're not trusting God in something. We're not hoping God in God for what we need. And God said that if you want to be happy, you have to trust in the Lord. You have to hope in the Lord. You have to be looking to the Lord. You can't look to your paycheck. You can't look to your job. You can't look to the many of the things that we look at. God said your happiness depends on having confidence that He is your God. He is in control. He can take care of you. He will meet your needs. He will solve every problem you have. And all you've got to do is lean on Him. Think yourself happy, but you don't know the dark hole I'm in. Think yourself happy. You don't know my fear. Think yourself happy. Do that, and God can help you. God bless you. We'll see you tomorrow.